How's it going today, everybody? Today we've got a brand new figure review. Today we are looking at the M1 Godzilla 2000 Trike. Woo, let's go. He's rolling. So let's not waste any time and let's dive right in. So obviously this is a old style toy. This is the tricycle. So yes, it does ride when it's on the correct surface, which isn't fabric. I've tried a few times here. It's just because of the material of the cloth on my desk. But it does ride. I tried flying off the stand when I got it at G-Fest. And it's a lot of fun. This is an interesting classic style toy. But it's very, very unique. And it's definitely something I think if you're a Sifubi collector, you should add to your collection. The Godzilla 2000 itself is very great. It is very reminiscent of their original Godzilla 2000 release back in 1999, which we will obviously look at, of course, compared next to this. But I love the little green. It's got all this, the stamps. I love the colors, the purple. It's beautiful. The face is cute. Even more innocent than the OG. And then the tricycle itself. Rainbow wheels. Rainbow bell. Here is the I don't even know what to call this. The spindle to turn it. So if you turn it forward, obviously spins it. If you pull it backward, that starts charging it. And then you let it go and it launches. It also has a nice M1 symbol on the back. Very nice. It's also right there. That's about it. It's a very interesting small little figure, but I feel like newer Sifubi collectors or even just beginning Godzilla collectors don't know about these. And they're a very unique piece. And I definitely do, early on, I recommend getting this. So let's look at some size comparisons just to show you guys how adorable this little tricycle is. All right, and as I said, here's the original M1 Godzilla 2000 release back when the movie came out. And as you can see, they're almost the same color. This one's a little bit more vibrant, I would say. But the face, you just see the resemblance. It's adorable, you know, it's adorable. Here it is with your traditional Bandai Movie Monster Series Godzilla 2000. Here it is in comparison with the SH Monster Arts third form Shin Godzilla. And here it is with the ugly Step Bros. And that's going to wrap the video, guys. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. I really enjoyed this figure. I have been waiting for this figure since this was announced. This Godzilla 2000 tricycle. This is brand, well, not brand new anymore. This is about a year and a quarter old. I think it came out last winter. But they were very hard to get in the beginning. So I'm very glad that M1 brought a very, very good stock of them at G-Fest and was offering them at a very good price comparatively. So definitely recommend picking this up if you guys are into vintage toys or Kaiju Sifubi diecast figures. This is going to get an 8 out of 10 from me. Please like the video. Comment what you like about this figure, what you don't like about this figure. And then consider subscribing if you haven't. We're just under 500. Once we get there, some special stuff are going to come out very, very soon. So please consider subscribing if you haven't. And if you have already, thank you for continuing to support the channel and these videos. So, as I always say, peace, rock on, stay safe. Remember to go to Facebook. Remember to go to Collect All Monster, Monster Collectors. Remember to join the discussion with 2,000 plus other wonderful other tokusatsu collectors of all different types and figures and not figures as well. And I will see you guys in the next video. Me and Godzilla are going to go ride our bicycle.